But we do not have to and should not waste a dime in undertreatment, overtreatment, lack of coordination, duplication of services, unnecessary services, and creating gaps in care that almost guarantee there will be drug interactions, unnecessary hospitalization, and all the sequelae that goes with that.